Hi, my name is Dmitry Svintsov. I am from Moscow Institute of Physics and Technology, and my collaborators are from Tohoku University. These are Victor Rigi and Taichi Atsuji, the group which is working on the terahertz emitting devices based on graphene. Here we study the possibility of plasmon amplification in van der Waals tunnel coupled Geter structures. And here in this poster we show that apart from simple elastic tunneling in van der Waals structures with conservation of energy in momentum, another pathways for tunneling are possible. In particular, it is possible that an electron tunnels to another layer with emission of photon, and it is possible that an electron tunnels from one layer to another with emission of plasmon. In this report, we show that the gain of surface plasmons propagating along the two graphene layers due to resonant tunneling can even surpass the plasmon loss due to Drude absorption and interband absorption. That's why the structures look promising for the surface plasmon amplification and the design of graphene-based spasers.